There are two things you need to understand about using the buffing wheel. The first is that the tip of the tool must point in the same direction as the rotation of the hard felt buffing wheel. Second of all, the edge you're buffing must remain tangent to the edge of the wheel. You don't want to tip it back like this and round over the bevel. Your tool just won't cut if that happens. This is the way you buff the bevel side of the tool. And this is the way you buff the flat side.